part of the live music ecosystem, to have an association that we can call our very own that allows us to network and share knowledge and galvanize as an industry for all kinds of support, whether it's financial support, it's government support, as witnessed today with the minister sharing her time today, and even community support. So my first foray was